What is up, everyone? Azario here on EDS Play, here to reveal some news about the Dragon Ball Z Fighters Shenron system. It was announced on Bandai Namco's on a Twitter yesterday, and I intended to do this earlier. I intended to do a lot more Dragon Ball Z Fighter news, but since so many people was doing it, I decided, hey, I don't need to do it. But when I seen this, I ain't seen nobody respond to it. I was like, you know what? I need to put this out there. If people want to know about it, now I want to know about it. So I know other people want to know about it. Therefore, we all going to know at the same damn time. Okay, enough of that. But it was enough. So one of the main things that people were excited for, questioning about, you know, amongst all the character releases, amongst Goku Black being released, he's going to be in the game, Hit, Beerus, of course, Adult Gohan, I think Kid Gohan's going to also be in the game, etc., etc. There's a lot of exciting news, but one thing that held a question over people's heads when they seen the demos is that, what is this Shenron system? Because it seems like you can do a certain amount of combos, or after a certain amount of hits, a Dragon Ball shows up, and then once all the Dragon Balls are collected, you get to make one of four wishes. And we're going to go over that right now. So, Bandai Namco right here, you see the tweet happened yesterday. Say, players who string a specific number of combos during battle will collect Dragon Balls on screen. Once all the Dragon Balls have been collected, Shenron will appear and grant the player one of four wishes. Now, some of these you can already guess right off the bat are going to be, you know, in the game. Like, it's one of the most common uses of Dragon Balls, of the Dragon Balls in the entire Dragon Ball series. You know, so let's go right there to it. You see it right here on screen. These are the four wishes right here. They have, give me ultimate power, which restores your ultimate ability. Restore my health, which gives you instant health restoration. Bring back my ally. And then the one that interests me the most is make me immortal. Now, just looking at the for the wishes, you can obviously tell what each one of these does. Excuse me, tongue-tied. But when you look at make me immortal, it kind of begs the question, because even after reading this post, there's still a couple of questions that can be raised, but that gets raised, but in particular with the wishes, make me immortal, it looks like it's going to be an infinite amount of health restoration, or rather, when you take a certain amount of damage from combos and everything like that, you have red health. So I don't know if this is telling you that the red health gets regenerated over time. It doesn't even speak on how fast it gets regenerated. It just says, you know, from what it looks like, that's what it's going to be. Which is interesting, because I know they're not going to make the character unbeatable. I know they're not going to do that. But I would assume that means that you're able to regenerate red health, which can be very beneficial in a tight spot. Like, if you feel like you're good with your characters and you need to just, you know, make the characters possibly switch, and while the other ones are in the back, in the background, you can have them regenerating health, or whatever the case is. But just looking at the graphics, it's over a health restoration over time ability. So basically, that's what that means. But it also raises up the question, when you look at all of these, and, you know, after a certain amount of combos, does this mean that certain combos can guarantee you a Dragon Ball, or have a higher chance of obtaining a Dragon Ball? You know, this is never explained in a tweet, but this is a question that I have. I know they did a live stream with Maximilian Dune. I also think that Perfect Legend, if I'm not mistaken, it was a live stream with those guys about Dragon Ball Z Fighters. And I'm not sure if they went over it, because I didn't catch the live stream, unfortunately. But in the case they didn't, which I don't see why they wouldn't, I'm curious to know if you do a certain number of combos in a certain order, maybe that can guarantee you a Dragon Ball. Or maybe certain combos are going to have a higher percentage of you obtaining a Dragon Ball, maybe like that. Or maybe if you just do different combos all together, that increases your chances of a Dragon Ball appearing on screen. So So that's an interesting concept, because we've never seen this in a fighting game before, where, you know, you're given these abilities to obtain items that can lead to you being able to restore an ally back to life, not in this fashion at least, you know. So it's an interesting concept. So I'm getting even more hype for Dragon Ball Z Fighters. I know you guys are too. That's the reason why you're watching the video. But it's an exciting time for fighting games. And come 2018, it's going to be a very exciting time for fighting games. We got so much stuff coming out. We got Dragon Ball Z Fighters. We have that tag battle game. We got Street Fighters Arcade Edition. It's going to be an exciting time. But this is about Dragon Ball Z news. I don't want to bring up other games. So tell me what you guys think. I'm going to link the tweet in the video description. Well, I'm going to link Bandai Namco's Twitter. So you guys can check this out. And yeah, man, I'm ready for Dragon Ball Z Fighters. So before I end, I want to tell everybody, please go to the Patreon in the video description. I'm going to try to link it in the video. If I'm not able to, the link is in the video description. I enlisted a new rewards program on my Patreon. It's going to be fun. There's different rewards for different amounts of donations per month. So you guys go there, check them out. It's going to be a blast. So you guys get to have direct say-so in how I go about playing certain video games during downtime throughout the year. So 2018, as well as the end of 2017, is looking to be very promising. Thank you guys for watching. Peace, and I'll see you guys next time.